friend instead.
Did Maggie said COVID? Oh my gosh.